In this scene, the genie is back in the bottle. The east side of New York, Hester Street. The back of an old Jewish candy store. The old man is cleaning up the store. And Shane Vidilabuna Lechlik Vidishtay Von Himalamituna Hastamit Sigashit. Mind it. I never saw this bottle before. This lady is a cockroach in that thing, you know. Well, that was back in the bottle.
Who are you?
I am the genie.
You come from this neighborhood.
No, old man, you've let me out of my glass prison, that Saboon prison for you.
Oh, wondrous old man, a wondrous wish, and it's yours. Quickly, give me a wish, old man.
Now, I wish I had some income property.
It's yours.
And the room filled up with 15 beautiful girls.
Old man, another wish.
Now, I'd like to go to Atlantic City.
Go!
Who'll take care of the store?
I will.
You can take care of the candy store.
I'm the genie. I can do anything.
All right, I'll go. But don't give no credit to the Schwartzes. He goes. The genie takes wonderful care of the store. He brings in the milk and the rolls and the bananas and the guess what's and the Mary Janes and all that. And the old people start to file in the morning. They look up. There's Saul.
He went to Atlantic City.
You're taking care of the store?
Yes.
You can take care of a candy store.
I'm the genie. I can do anything.
All right, make me a malted.
You're a malted.